Hello people, hope you're all fine and dandy. How yous all doing? Little update on the UK native tank. I'm going to go in and show yous. These fish are skittish, I tend not to bother with them too much. I just feed them, clean them. It's a pretty much self-sufficient tank. They're all natives apart from one. A Siamese algae, that keeps my hair algae down. So I'm going to go in, hopefully some of the more elusive ones will come out from hiding. They're down that bottom right hand corner beneath the tree stump. So let's go in and have a look. What you see before you is minnows, gudgeon, bitterlings, bullhead, Coates's gobio. This fella here at the bottom is a crucian carp. It's a real close relative to a goldfish. The one behind it, the large one, is a gudgeon. They're all UK natives. You've got bitterlings, minnows. They're both red coloured ones that are male bitterlings. The gold one here, it's full of eggs, is a female bitterling. Another female at the top above them. There at the bottom is Siamese algae here. That's only in there to keep the hair algae down. Because there's nothing else that really eats it, so I needed something to maintain the plants. There is other species, like I say, behind this log. They tend to hide away because I'll leave them be. But yeah, it's doing really, really well, to be fair with you. They're all preparing to springtime spawn on me. For the bitterlings, I've got to add some swan mussels because they're unique. They lay their eggs inside the gills of swan mussels. But I'll do that at a later date. And there's the only, if you call it tropical or subtropical. Yeah, Siamese algae eater. And there's Bernard. I can see the others coming up. I'm going to try and keep still. No, back in again. There's a tench down there. See if I can get close to this. One of the closest relatives to a goldfish, the crucian. There's other species down there, ruffe, stone loach, they're all hide. But yeah, thank you very much for watching people. Stay healthy.